Okay.
We were trying to do some.
So, thank you, everybody, and welcome to this specially called meeting of the City Council on December 13th, 2021 at 4:50. Ms. Salter, will you call roll, please?
Yes, sir.
Councilor Waltney? Councilor Gear?
Here.
Councilor Alamon? Councilor Wolverton? Councilor Sims?
Here.
Councilor Jones?
Here.
Councilor Smith?
Here.
Councilor Nelms? Councilor Andrus? Councilor Harden?
Here.
And President Wyatt?
Here.
You got five out, but you still got a quorum. Just barely.
Just barely, but we got
That's all
it.
Ward
three is here.
All right.
Ward three, make us proud.
That's right. There's only one item on the agenda for this meeting tonight is 12-11-21, a bid opening set for yesterday at 10 a.m. for the 18th Street Alley Improvement Projects, brought to us by Cale Smith, our city engineer. Mr. Smith, if you want to come on up. Just to refresh everybody's memory, this is the alley project. It's between the, it starts between the post office and the barbershop, and is part of the larger 18th Street improvement project, and so we're trying to make sure that we are staying on as tight a timeline as possible, which is why we called it a specially called meeting. Mr. Smith, if you will, just let us know how the bids came in.
Sure. We opened bids on December 7th at 10 a.m. and GMC recommends Dunn Construction Company in the amount of $142,253. Which includes a base bid and an allowance number one. The allowance includes some undercutting and replacement material that we hopefully won't have to pay for unless we find bad soils or whatever. And that amount was $9,000. So hopefully we will come under that budget number of 142. Okay. We got two bids, Dunn Construction and Bulls Construction Group was the other one, and their total amount was $186,381.
We'll definitely take the 142.
Yeah, can you tell us, it's 142-253?
Yeah, 142-253.
That's right.
And that has money in it from their perspective in case there's bad soil?
That's correct. There was an allowance, there was a quantity that was specified.
Okay. So if we hit it and it's worse, that is there a cap on their end? Let's pretend
that. It's a unit
price. It's a what? I'm sorry?
Unit price.
A unit price.
That's right.
Yards.
Okay.
$30 per cubic yard.
Okay.
All right. And this money has already been budgeted. So it is already in the budget. If there are no other questions, Mr. Sims.
Just real quick, Cale, could you elaborate to you? This is connected to the 18th Street project as it relates to the Postal Service's exit changing. Is that correct?
That's correct.
And so this will actually, the traffic from the post office will be rerouted through and out the alley towards 18th?
That's correct.
Okay, thank you.
Mr. Jones.
And just to clarify the account number, I think I wrote this down, 0518-532-400 is what I had. That is budgeted, as you ask.
Yep. Ms. Smith.
Did you say 518-532-400?
I would make a motion to accept the lowest responsible and responsive bidder, which is Dunn Construction, for $142,253.
All right, we have a motion from Ms. Smith, a second from Ms. Gear. All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? That passes 6-0. Thank you very much.
Move to adjourn.
Second.
Granted.